Navigator is a market research study that we, HSBC, conducted in December of last year and January of this year. It surveyed over 6,000 businesses and it sought their views on international trade, their confidence about their future exports, what they intend to do in the next 12 months, and how do they feel about the emerging protectionism in international trade. There were two principal findings from the survey. First was more on the negative side. 61% of respondents are genuinely concerned about the emerging protectionist environment within global trade. But then the second finding contradicted that. 77% of businesses that responded are actually feeling quite optimistic about their future trade prospects and intend to expand their international trade over the next 12 months. So those two findings actually are quite contradictory. One is negative, the other is positive. First, look at alternative ways of distributing their product to markets. Look at joint ventures, look at setting up local subsidiaries. Instead of being an international exporter to a market, can you become a local provider? Second, offset some of the costs of increasing trade protection by leveraging e-commerce platforms to access markets in a more cost-efficient manner than the old way of accessing a market. And then third, never lose sight of the rapidly developing and huge consumer sector that is emerging, particularly in Asia, in markets like China, India, Indonesia. Costs may be rising, but I believe opportunities rising even faster.